हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर विद यू हाउ कैन यू स्पीक इन इंग्लिश इन ओनली 10 डेज। यस माय फ्रेंड्स, यू नो दिस इज माय फॉर्मूला फ्रॉम लास्ट मैनी टाइम्स। आई हैव ऑलवेज फॉलो दिस फ्यू पॉइंट्स एंड थिंग्स एंड दीज आर हेल्पिंग मी फॉर इम्प्रूविंग माई इंग्लिश। एज यू नो, आई कैन स्पीक इन फ्रंट ऑफ द कैमरा विदाउट एनी कंटेंट और समथिंग। So this point is very good for you. Just you need to be watch this video till the end. Okay. First point is that you know read English newspaper loudly. Always, brother, sisters, if you want to speak in English, your starting point is newspaper. You know why? Because newspaper is always they are write down in the newspaper is current situation and current situation. If you got the point from the newspaper lines, you can speak with your friends and with present situation anywhere. Okay, so I have just read for you some important things why English newspaper is very important for speaking. Reading is one of the prime flashes behind learning English fluently in 10 days. Reading reveals the way of writing and helps a person know how to convey a message in English. If you are reading the newspaper, you know how to convey a message, hai na? How to transfer a message to the person so he can understand what you want to tell to him or what you want to be shared. There is much stuff available that you can read to give your English speaking skills to a boost. In the newspaper, you can find out very good stuff. And however, we suggest you read English newspaper daily and it would be plus if you read it loudly. Always, brother and sisters, if you are reading a newspaper, just read little bit of loudly, okay? If anything, you can start to reading by loudly, it will be more beneficial for you. You can very easily catch all the points what is you are reading in the loudly. And next one is think and express in English as much you can. Okay, think and express in English as much as you can. See, I am here, I am speaking in front of the camera, hai na? I am sitting here, this is the furniture, okay? This one is the painting, window. My name is Muhammad Akhlaq. You are my friends, you are my follower. I have done my shift. Today my shift here is timing is 11 o'clock and I have finished my shift 10 p.m. So I have done my shift, now I am free, so I am giving my time to my hobbies and my hobbies is making videos. So see, without anything, just I am thinking and speaking in front of the camera. That is called, they are saying, this is the second point. Just a minute, brother. Think and express, always just think, hai na? I want to go for a holiday. Tomorrow is my schedule is 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. है ना? Next week I have 6 days holidays and end of the August we are going to celebrate one of my friend's ceremony. So just think and speak, okay? And listen to English radio. Always when you are free and just try to listen English songs. English songs is also very good. And if you have a time, just watch cartoons. You know cartoons in English because they are using very simple word. And if you have a time, just read children books. Hana? Children books, there is very easy English. And for starting, because anything, whatever you want in your life, direct you cannot get it, bro. Okay, you need to step by step. So in children books, there is very simple English. Poem is very simple and cartoons. Just you start to watch these the things with the English and this will be very helpful for you, okay? And then watch English shows. Again, it's right down there ki English shows. I already told you ke cartoons and you know some kind of shows are there. There is whenever they are speaking, there is one headline in downsides. So you try to watch these kind of movies, these kind of animated shows and cartoons, so it will be helpful for you. And another one, you know, these all the points whatever I am sharing with you, these all are, you know, I am using. That's why finally I can speak in English. But as you know, see, I am Indian. Even I am from the India, I am speaking English. Have you seen any foreigner to fluently speak in Hindi or fluently speak in another language? No, है ना? So we are better. Okay, I am Indian. My English is very good. Hindi is very good and fluent. But even I am always try to speak in English. So we are better than of others. Those can't speak very fluently in Hindi or very fluently in another language. So, okay, this is a good point, I think so. And then learn new words and their synonyms. Synonyms, new word means, you know, good, very nice, awesome. If you want to say, like any girls, ki, you looks very gorgeous today, you are very beautiful today, you looks very cute. So these all are, you know, gorgeous, beautiful, these are synonyms of one word. So just try, think and speak. So these all the points, if you are following in your life, brother and sisters, really you can see improvement in your life. And one by one try to speak in English. And any kind of topic, if you want, I can make the videos. Just drop out the comments. Follow me on Instagram. Send me messages. I am here in UK. If I have a time, I really help to you. Thank you so much and subscribe my channel.